I'm frequently asked to speak to parents about the use of social networks and how to protect their kids from using it. And the common theme I always come across in different countries in the Arab world is wrong and right has never changed. It has been like this before the internet. So when I speak with parents who are older than I am, who have older kids than I am, and they struggle more than I do when it comes to raising our kids, and the questions they ask me, they think they're technology questions, but they're actually basic educational questions. And I tell them, I'm supposed to ask you these questions so that you have more experience than I do in this. And this helps me understand that parents have a fear of the technology itself. So the technology itself, that because they did not grow up using TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook, it's new to them. They feel concerned that they don't know this and they cannot educate their kids. So the first step is to remove that barrier that I did not grow up with this and I'm learning how to do this. This is one. And the second thing is to spend time with the kids to show them what others are doing in terms of videos, what they're doing, going on YouTube together, looking at things that work and don't work, talk about privacy of a home, what to share, what not to share, a dress code, and an understanding that when you're sharing this, it's not with those two, three, or four friends. It's actually with a wider audience, hundreds of thousands and millions of people to see it. So those are the types of discussions that help get started with this. There's no right or wrong answer or clear, direct answer for this, but that's a good first step.